Killer Bees playing some more Metro Last Light.
We are coming to Polis. Together. Come what may. The little one did not want to leave. Something is holding him. I don't yet get what. Nevertheless, I'm glad it is. Because he is helpful.
And he's a little buddy. Hmm. I'm still voting.
Sleep deprivation must lead to.
Forgot where I was.
What the fuck? Hey, what the fuck was that? It's some kind of a noise. Something seems off here.
I don't think I really made that much noise.
It was just my imagination after
all. Okay, cool. Can't remember which way I came. Familiar. Oh gosh. Okay, so none of them are silenced. That's where I came from. Goodness gracious. Okay, so this game gives me a heart attack after heart attack after heart attack.
Hey, you, capitalist! Surrender! You'll be tried according to revolutionary law!
The man! Fuck! That is a bitch!
Hey! Got anything? We're going to get in for sure. Anybody there?
Can I not shoot him through the grating? That's messed up.
Okay.
I'm a what?
Casualty!
A peep? Spinny-winny thing. Bright lights from outside or what? Mask. Check it out. It'd be funny to walk up on one sleeping, or I mean, obviously not now since the gunfight's going on, but I don't have bullets either. There we go. They're gonna have, not gonna have something unless they have a filter. It's fine. I'll let them slide. Thank you. Bright light, bright light. Key. One left. Drives me crazy. Dead end. It's not anything. A little hiding spot, and that is outside. Okay. That's why I'm wearing a helmet or a mask. Alright, let's find the safe. Oh, there's some here. Turn the light on. There we go. Change, I guess. Bullets. It's just cash for. Although, really, it wouldn't make, like, I'm pretty sure all bullets are, would be considered valuable, some kind of cash. In this situation. Oh. Ooh, is that where I go? Or is that where I was? Definitely not where I was. Got a ladder? Whoa. That's the big ammo for my sniper rifle, which I no longer need, or as of right now. Oh, wow, so they have like a lot of little places, but I don't know how I could have stealth killed all those guys with them seeing me right when I opened the door, or if I came up the other direction and they saw me immediately. So where do I go to? So that's where I was, right? Yep, camp. I'll open this door. I tried to come up earlier. I don't know. I'm confused. Hold on. Upstairs, a doorway. Alright, my objective is... first, let's get myself some oxygen. That's not my perspective, or my objective. What is it, this one? Oops. Whoa. There we go. I report the findings about the Res Depot. Find about the plans of the Red Line Troop. Find out about the plans of the Red Line Troop. That doesn't help. So let's follow this. So I'm going outside. Say something? No. This? Oh, duh. I think this is a different room. Yes.
Them again, black and red. They fear and still want to kill you.
Jeez. Like where they live? Headshot. I don't even know where. Oh. Oh, out of what?
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
gosh. How many of you guys are there? Jeez. Seriously, you're still alive? Little peek. Oh. Just couldn't see me. I have 20 bullets left. No. Oh, whoa. 2 shots. Something like that.
They fear and still want to kill you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, the little guy was up there. Alright, so. Let's see if I can stealth. Now they can hear me. I'm pretty sure earlier than before, they could not hear me in this game.
Still, I should go and check. Seems like somebody actually... Somebody definitely did move here.
What? Shit. What was that?
You have to go check this out. It's a trap. Didn't seem quite like a rat.
Okay. Let's try. What is it? This and knives. Really? I only have 5 of these things?
It was just my imagination after all.
Just your imagination. Just your imagination once again. So no bullets, and how are you guys killing me if you don't have any bullets? Sleeping? Sleeping, bro? Shoot fire. Oh gosh.
Yeah. Ah!
The same guy. We'd be doing a little bit better if, I had a whole bunch more, Does any of these guns have a silencer on it? And if I had more, knives. No silencer.
Stay cool.
So I just know that this little guy's like totally, I should just be probably, skirting past all these areas if I can, to try to, you know, not make me look like a killer, but. But I want to check them all out. Guns blazing.
They fear and still want to kill you.
Every time I almost shoot that poor little guy. Running gun. Maybe. Gosh darn it. Got some serious ammo and I'm just wearing something that makes my hands look dead. Did I miss you? Oh gosh. dude just keep running? Okay, so this one is an egg. Another. No more bullets. Almost. Dying as it is. Oh. I don't like distorted. So I'm dying for oxygen. How many bullets do I have left? Stand still. Make it a quick one.
Let the venture come in!
Jeez. Now I can breathe. Oh, until my filter stops working. Oh, you got a mask. Are you guys sharing filters? Oh, you look so gruesome. A filter. There it is. On the ground. Oh. I guess if you're gonna chill somewhere, that's not too bad of a place right here. It's interesting. I guess I... Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Let's go. Not die somewhere. Whoa. there something on the other side of that? Why do you scare me? He has a boo-boo on his wrist. That's how he like ties cloth around to make it look like a sleeve, I don't know. So chillin'.
You know him, and he knows you.
Con. You know him, and he knows you. Is this a good thing? It's gonna be Con for sure. Or Miller. Or Lebowski or Lasnovsky. Oh no. Oh, Pavel? Who is this guy?
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
What was it?
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk.
Pavel.
I think you had some... associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslav Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results.
Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed one of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
See to it then.
And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop.
That is interesting.
He is very bad. But you are right. Killing is worse.
So I wonder if that's going to come back and bite me in the rear. Like he's going to end up killing me or this little guy in the world. By myself. Oh yeah, I walked through that door and found him. I thought this was that little alien. What is that? Street lights? Only two of them? Maybe it's for the train. Oh, Metro 2034.
He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square, and that's where I have to face him before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Shadows here. Running. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange.
So he sees whatever, the ghost. Just the shadow ghost type of things.
That's them.
Where? Holy cow!
Here, we'll help you breathe.
Oh, what's it? Thank you! Whoa, what? That sounds like something big. Jeez. What is it? Oh, people? Or person? Alright, don't do that. You're freaking me out. Okay. Did I just say don't do that?
We have established our first ranger outpost, and we're still studying the city around us. There's a supply cache to the north, near a large courtyard. Everything else seems normal. Just the dead and silent houses all around. Today we heard a sound in the distance, like a horn or a crash. The silence is gone. My ears are still ringing, but death. I fear it is still close.
Dude.
This will be my final entry. Our fate is gone. We're no longer safe here. You won't be either. We brought this on our world. If we hear the noise, you must run and save yourself.
Did you hear the footsteps? Oh my gosh, and keys. Oh gosh, it's horrifying. Oh, jeez. I'm so afraid I'm gonna scream bloody murder. What's going on? Am I dying? The ghosts of the past, I guess. Whatever kind of thing that is. Oh my gosh. Made me jump. Okay, so I've been in there. Across the street, still no keys. What? I didn't go up here. Horrifying. What? What did I do? What? A tablecloth? It's a book. Okay, so, oof. Once again, we're going through the surface. Hello again, Moscow, a cryptid city, a fallen hero city, a city bereft of its soul. It's not my home city anymore. My home city is in the past, but it is the home city of the little dark one. How strange. It's the home city of the little dark one? How does he know that? Oh, okay. Hi. 10 o'clock. Oh, wow.
Did you see? The little human is looking for another human. Not like you. A woman? Yes, a woman. Mother.
He just gave me 60 bullets. A little death for my enemies. Okay, so down there is where I go to see what is going on. Darn it! Super damaged. Oh gosh, darn it, what is that? Oh. Yeah, let's take that instead of this. At least it's silenced. Oh my gosh, I'm just on the other side of those bushes, but it seriously feels like I just, like, traveled 3 chapters. Because of that jump scare they did. Piano playing. Oh yeah, that's not creepy. One bit. People walking. Key. medicine man. The monkey. The bear again. Whoa! No toilet, bathtub, and dryer. Oh. 3 minutes, that's not enough.
Strange. Can't see well with eyes. I see shadows better.
Yeah, 2 filters, I'll take it. How am I down in less than 2 minutes already? Or was I down to less than 2 minutes? Maybe each filter is more than a minute now?
Ahead.
I didn't shoot
don't
you.
Know about us. Hungry.
Beast ahead, don't know about us, and they're hungry. Ahead of where? There, okay, that's not even cool. Sorry. Just darn it, I feel like it hurts. Trying to avoid.
A piece of life. You'll need this.
Ah! I missed it. Did I get it? I guess I got it. A piece of life, so health. The other is air for me, and then a death for my enemies with the bullets. Where did all the rest of the animal things go? Whoa, dude. You gotta stop doing
so
that.
So many of these things. Here.
What was it? Bullets. Yeah. Commenting on how many bullets we've made. Is that? How can I not check it out what it is? And it's got a sniper rifle on it. I mean, suppressor. But it's heavy, so let's switch. Try to get my pistol going. Give me some more filters. Oh no.
Just like with my family. So that's what it's called. Missiles.
I'll remember this.
I'll remember this.
Oh no. There we go. So is he just gathering? And I hope he doesn't try to kill me at the end. And I also hope he's not really by himself. I get where I'm supposed to be going. Accident? think I'm gonna end this stream for now. Thanks for watching.